Avera is a healthcare ministry of the Catholic Church. It came into existence in the year 2000 when two smaller healthcare systems merged in order to better serve the people of our region. From gospel times to the present, care of the sick has been seen as a special calling and privilege. The story of how the sisters began caring for the sick and opening hospitals is a story of perseverance, service, and most of all, faith. The Presentation Health System was founded by the Presentation Sisters of Aberdeen, South Dakota. They were established in 1775 in Ireland by Nan O'Nagle, who had a passion for finding and helping people who lived on the margins of society. The Benedictine Health System was operated by the Benedictine Sisters of Yankton, South Dakota. They originally came from Switzerland. Ultimately, they traced their roots to St. Benedict, who lived in Italy around 500 AD. He is best known for writing The Rule of Benedict, which provides a framework for living in a monastic community. In the 1880s, Bishop Martin Marty asked the Benedictine Sisters and the Presentation Sisters to come to the Dakota Territory to teach American Indian children and the children of pioneer families. From our perspective, it might be difficult to understand what motivated the sisters to uproot their lives, cross the Atlantic, and move to the prairies of South Dakota. But the answer is simple. They came because they were called. This thread of faith runs throughout Avera's entire history. The transition presented them with many challenges. The sisters were few in number. Both groups experienced unforeseen obstacles and discouraging conditions. Despite many setbacks, the two communities eventually opened schools, the Benedictines in Yankton and the Presentations in Aberdeen. Soon, their calling took another turn. In 1897, Bishop Thomas O'Gorman asked the Benedictine sisters in Yankton to convert their academy and orphanage into a hospital. A few years later, in Aberdeen, the Presentation Sisters began taking care of sick people when the community was struck by a diphtheria epidemic. At the urging of doctors and civic leaders, the sisters opened St. Luke's Hospital in 1901. Both orders of sisters had come as teachers, and they knew little about health care. But they met the challenge. They said yes because they believed it was God's call. The sisters did whatever it took to love and serve God. They were, and still are, called to serve people in need. Over time, in town after town, the sisters opened hospitals and schools of nursing. Their success speaks to their energy, competence, and perseverance. They proved to be able administrators and caregivers. They worked long hours and made the most of inadequate funding. They served all who came to their doors, regardless of ability to pay. Today, the Benedictine and Presentation Sisters co-sponsor Avera. The Avera Board reports to the system members, a governing body made up of three Benedictine Sisters and three Presentation Sisters, whose job is to ensure the ongoing vitality of Avera's mission and values. The sisters believe that health care is sacred work. By treating every sick person as a child of God, they hope to reveal God's love to the world. Even now, when our facilities are staffed mostly by lay people instead of sisters, the same vision of health care as sacred work is essential to everything we do at Avera. The sisters are passing the same spirit and ministry on to you.